month. It's the last year Rock Show of the year. We are hyped. We also have Gatorade being sold by our team. We got refreshments over here. This is crazy. So if you guys get thirsty, right over here. We're super excited. This is going to be a really fun show. If you are one of the new members of the improv troupe for next year, can we have you come up here real quick to play rap tonight with us? I know we have like two people here. We're just going to get straight into it. Can we get a name from the audience?
Fab.
What?
Fab.
That's fire. But, you know, normally one of us would be good cop, one of us would be bad cop, but we don't want to do that. We want to be a little bit more creative. So, in practice the other day, I was pecan cop and Chase was teacup cop. So, let's get some suggestions. What kind of cop am I? Am I, you know, just, I could be angry cop, I could be recently divorced cop,
legs cop,
I could be legs cop. Give me a suggestion.
Bodybuilder!
Okay, I like that. Someone else.
WWE cop.
Alright, let's get a cop for Chase.
Hit cop!
No!
Different cop.
Mr. Bristol cop.
Chase is going to be Scottish cop.
Oh, come on.
So now let's get a crime. What crime did Dasher commit? Something like ridiculous, not like
actual
crime. Shut up. Stop. What crime did she commit?
Bad little lady.
I know. Sorry.
It's okay. You've taken it from Oklahoma, Alabama, California, Oregon, across the state lines. You're just transporting it, you're shipping it all over the place. Oh, yeah.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, I love it.
You know, I take great offense to this, because part of my heritage, we got a lot of reptilian friends. Great dragons of the Scots, and you just take them, and you're like, well, drag them here, we'll drag them there. Come off the border control. DEA, no one cares.
Thank you. so slow.
Yeah, hot air balloons really are inefficient. Yeah.
Great job, guys. We're going to get into our next game, which is Newscaster. Newscaster is with Nebraska, Chase, and Riley.
$1 Gatorade for sale. Help the hungry Napoleon's children.
Can you break it?
All right. So, how Newscaster is going to work? How this game is going to work is we have some breaking news. We have some breaking news, and these guys are going to report on it. They're going to have to make like a whole new show based on the breaking news that we have.
Some good breaking news. Jay, Jesus came back and he was underwhelming.
I'm Christian. I can do this. Yes, I do.
We're doing Kanye joins the KKK.
Okay, and welcome back to Channel 69 News. My name is Chauncey Brule.
And I'm Mark Truth. In local news, a student put a ball of tinfoil in the microwave, and the school exploded.
Wow, in slightly less a dark...
I'm getting breaking news now. It appears that Kanye West has joined the Ku Klux Klan.
It's pretty simple. Right now, it seems that we're cutting to right now Kim Kardashian with her take on all this.
Yeah.
is Rita Dasha, Justin Short. Hi. So how this game works is two people on the inside are in a scene, and then when they stop and go like this, the person on the outside says what they're really thinking. So Sawyer is going to be Dasha's mind, and Augusta is going to be Steven's mind. So they're going to have their scene going on, and when they go like this, they pause, and their mind says what they're really thinking. So let's get a scene for Steven and Dasha, like how are they meeting each other?
An abortion clinic!
What context? we just did somewhat of a sketchy topic, so I'm trying to think.
You guys
are in
the
corner! No. I like that. Okay, sure. Yeah. Melania and Donald on their anniversary.
Charles Stiles.
Jerry Benson.
Steve
Steve Harvey.
Guy Fieri.
Guy Fieri.
Guy Fieri.
Guy Fieri.
Guy Fieri. Guy Fieri.
Guy Fieri.
Walter White.
Shake weight. Shake weight, V2!
Wow.
Moves in both directions.
That's a 360 shake.
Yeah, I'm a sham wow. And that one in.
Center in!
I wish I said appeals to him.
Oh, well, let me tell you, I don't make a living, people make a living off me. Oh yeah, three easy payments of $6.99, plus shipping and handling, and you get a free one of me too, my twin. Oh yeah. Let's go downstairs to bed. It's gone. Oh yeah, I did it again, you see? I did the same thing again, it worked great. I went twice.
This is kind of reproduction I'm trying to stop.
Okay, so you start talking about reproduction here. Are you like,
I'm very lonely.
is there like a specific group of people you want to like, no?
Make sure it is stored very well. I've tried to sit in my toilet for 14 minutes tonight.
Mr. Stark?
Alright, well, I'm gonna show out. Okay, never mind. Alright, guys, thank you so much for coming out.